Okay, I am back and it's December 12th, so we are going to the next question, which is called Rudolph. What light do you bring to the darkness? What light do I bring to the darkness? Well, on this channel, I like to make people laugh, see people smile, and just ramble a little bit about my witchy life and my tarot life and show people that there is life and joy and hope and that there is a future that is pleasant and exciting even when people are in a very dark place where there is lots of negativity, where there is an overload of stress and frustration and hate, and I want to see people happy and not dive into an endless amount of curses or see people so afraid that they constantly talk about being attacked or feel the need to protect themselves because they are feeling unsafe and insecure in life. And life isn't always fair and life isn't always easy and life, it can be a total bitch, but it's just here and there, and it might seem like a ongoing eternal energy flow of misery. But if you focus on the simple knowing that life is fun and crazy and hilarious and stupid and it's a joke and it's just random events one after the other, and you know, you can, might as well look at it with a smile on your face and a good sense of humor. And some people go through such a difficult time losing a child or a baby or missing children or missing persons or a lot of pain physically and emotionally and a lot of trauma. And it's my goal to show people that there is something to live for, that there is hope, that there are stars of hope and seeds that bring abundance and prosperity and fun and joy and laughter and just, you know, crazy stuff. And sometimes I think people take life too serious, and sometimes I know that life is super serious, but you can't stay in a state where you are constantly feeling that you're under attack or that you need protection or that magic is a struggle. You know, fun. I just want to have fun. And I want to see people smile. And I want to show them that there is hope and that there is a lot of love and that not everything is life is in life is about cruelty and shit and bad luck and the evil eye and people attacking you. And you know, having said that, I think the best way to make people smile, if you are following my Tarot Vlogmas 2021 series, like, subscribe, stick around for a little bit longer, because I want to offer you guys a free reading just for the fun of it. I don't know exactly when I will start in January. I don't know when. I don't know if I will put a max on it, 30 people or something, 30 people. And that's that. But if you are interested, just stick around. Maybe I can make you smile. Maybe I can bring a little bit of joy and happiness into your life. And I'm not saying that my readings are always spot on perfect. I have done readings for 30 years now. Not always using tarot. Most of it was using bones and rocks and scrying in coffee and mud and graveyard dirt and more bones and leaves and tea leaves and things like that. Or doing a healing and extracting the information that's necessary out of the healing. But in this case, because this is a tarot, Vlogmas 2021, you know, offering you guys a couple of free readings is nice. One reading per person, but I'm thinking about 30 or something. So that's it. See you tomorrow. Bye.